clinch in the first round. There's the right hand again to the jaw. That stung Ritu Phogat. She's mumbled here, Phogat. Can Meng Bo finish her? Sprawls out again. Ritu Phogat, though, was tagged. With the right hand of Meng Bo. The knees now from Meng Bo. Raining down, assailing Ritu Phogat here. Is Meng Bo going to claim a place in the semifinals? Knees now from Meng Bo. Uppercut elbow. Almost took her chin through her head. Back on the canvas again. Meng Bo mounts her. What an attack. What a buffeting here from Meng Bo. Takes the arm. Belly down armbar. Belly down armbar. Can she get her? Can she finish? Can she finish? Meng Bo! Can she sub her? 20 seconds remaining! Ritu hanging on! Ritu's free dragon! What? Gets tagged again with the right hand from Meng Bo. Low single leg here from Ritu. Can she keep her on her back?
Man, I like that ankle pick. She goes to a fireman's carry. That's a pretty tricky takedown Ritu's got right there. To finish like that and to end up on top, because Meng Bo had it stopped, but Ritu transitioned to a nice little fireman's carry. She's chasing that leg, trying to pass it into side control. I think Meng Bo thought she was going to get Ritu out of there in the first, and now to see Ritu still in here at minute six, that's impressive by Ritu.
And don't forget, folks, we're taking the day off. You are going to be the matchmakers for the semifinals. It's all up to you. Visit onefc.com/vote. For the first time ever in history, fans will decide who fights who in the semifinals.
Man, Michael, what a turn of the tides. Ritu was getting put out of there in the first. I bet Meng Bo is starting to regret that decision for going for that armbar when she could have just unloaded in the last seconds. Those are big knees landed. There's the crucifix. This is what Ritu does, Michael.
Here goes Ritu, pummeling away on a hapless Meng Bo. Meng Bo catching up.
Look to take Meng Bo down as she did in the second 5 minute period. Body shot in the stand up there from Meng Bo.
Didn't you see that?
Ritu wants her on the ground.
Michael, did you see that? Meng Bo punted Ritu Phogat straight in the face, trying to take her head into the upper deck.
Between these two.
Oh, the high crotch worked this time, though, Michael.
Oh, no, takedown wrenches her down as Ritu Phogat.
Big smile on my face, Dragon. You and I were head-to-head on this one. You were tipping Meng Bo. I said Ritu would beat her. It looks like they're going to go down to the judges. Is Ritu going to go through to the semifinals?
Ritu!